During this program, we will discuss the current opioid epidemic in America. We'll look at the federal, state, and local programs that are effectively addressing this issue.
In 2016, more than 11 million Americans misused prescription opioids, nearly 1 million used heroin, and 2.1 million people had an opioid use disorder.
Addiction is when a condition is interfering with life functions that we all are responsible for. Home, school, family, relationships, all those things. Addiction interferes with all of those.
I didn't like the way I was feeling. I didn't like the person who I had become. I called out to my higher power and I said, you know, I need to be free from this addiction. I need to do something different with my life.
It takes a village to conquer this addiction process. And I feel blessed that our community works well together as a whole and begin to put into place some of those mechanisms that make them feel like a whole person again.
One of the most striking and influential protective factors in dealing with people who struggle with addiction is their level of connection to community.
This isn't just one group or one organization, it's the entire community. And if they have the tools and the resources to do that, then change can happen and we can turn and are turning the tide of the opioid epidemic.
All of this becomes worth it because on the other side, we're a stronger community. That's what recovery is. And that makes our nation better.